Governor Kasich has a new plan for fighting pain pill abuse in Ohio. He wants to limit the number of prescriptions for painkillers coming from hospital emergency rooms. ERs will be urged not to prescribe pills for chronic pain, check a statewide database for prescriptions, and be on the lookout for fake IDs. Drug overdoses are now the leading cause of accidental death in Ohio.